Hello guys. Sorry, see you next part. Hello guys. Chris Jericho and the Great We've got the Hell in a Cell ring for Steel Cage. That's one of the superstar and yours, the black guy, Mr. Black, the Supreme Bee, John Bishop. Tied. Yeah. What's more, we've still got four count. Oh, it's tied. It's tied, guys.
What? Is it really dark outside?
Probably. I'm going to read them. Oh no, I don't like him. That's the really tall guy, isn't it? The person who bitch slaps. Get wood. He's got wood, Ross. He needs to get friendly, doesn't he? Let me put him through a table. Already. He took it off me. Break heel. Break heel. You, literally. Break heel, come out here. Christian! Take the break here.
Randy Orton moves like a world champion. He's just so talented.
Danny Bryan.
This is where Orton beat for a long, tremendous gamble. Amazing results. And he gets back in. Controlling the race.
He's trying to put you on too. Come on then, Christian.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Get on there. Get up there. We went. Oh, don't go through. No, yeah, that was a miscalculation because it wasn't a million pieces. It was actually 4 pieces. Put them on the table. Put them on the table. He's going to put you through it, isn't he?
You're watching Hell in a Cell, an event that will shorten careers. Oh my gosh,
that's
the table!
Ow.
Oh my gosh!
Get friends!
Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest. Things are about to get ugly. He swung wild with that one. Powerful reversal there.
How? The break here is a win. He just bitch slaps and all that, does all that stuff. That's all he does. If there's anyone in the world that likes him, that likes him, then oh my day, you call him a great name. Leo. What's his name then?
It's Carly.
Oh.
Well,
great Carly then. He's not even great. It should be the new Carly. Mr. New Carly. He punches with his arm. Get over that. He's dead.
I'm winning.
Mm-hmm. That was an epic finish. He was floating at the end. I wanna watch that finishing one. The finishing. Here it is. Watch this one. I'll put him on and you're like, finish him! There.
That's fine.
He's just floating. You know, we all heard it once.
That was a chair.
It wasn't. He fought him. It's apple juice! Taker and the CM Punk. Ross, you're gonna love this, aren't you?
We've got no time for that.
Roman Pins, Taker, and CM. See you in the next part.